Also being a farmer for over 50 years, he's still having difficulty breaking into the market and selling his coffee.